I don't think they're supposed to go off when they come. This is in the front way. Why has it gone off? Why is it closer to me? Is it because, like, you know, if a ghost touches it, it'll go off, so if I touch it, it'll go off? I've just had this for years. It's never been off. Why does it not go off? Why does it go off at my heart? If it goes off on my belly. My baby. Why does it stay lit? Look, now it's lit. Get away from the phone. Maybe it's because I'm turning it sideways. No. Get close to the phone and it goes out. What? Okay, it doesn't do it to you. Alright. Let's go back off again. The batteries. I think it would go off more as it got to the phone. I guess the human body's a freak. I don't understand what's not going off now. Okay, I don't know what's going on, but my mother died a few years ago, and she donated her body to science. She's at the Tennessee Body Farm. And the only thing that was left behind were the teeth that she had taken out that night, that she had used for years. She had them set in her little plate. Well, I got her teeth because I knew we wouldn't have a body, so this is basically her body, that her false teeth that we're going to bury someday. I just want to make a pretty garden to memorize her and memorialize. Anyway, I got my EMF detector out and I was like, let's see. Put it away from me because I'm just setting it the fuck up. Anyway, I was wanting to see if my mother was here. I hate to be too close to the phone. But I'm not sure why this thing is going off. Okay, I believe it's on 2 because it's just close to my phone. But then why does it go to 3 close to me? Is it because of her? Okay, it's on a 1. Well, no, that's back up. So I tilt it up towards me, it always goes to 3. It pushes back just slightly. Okay. I tilt it up as 1. So let's see. If my mother's here, can you make this EMF the EMF detector light up all the way to red? I'm having real bad pain here for over 2 years because of teeth being pulled and going wrong. I don't know.